in Ramadan, like I train like 1.5 hour before iftar every day. Like most of the day we're doing cardio, like running, sprints, like cardio stuff, and like grappling, wrestling on the wall. We're doing like maybe like 30 minutes, like 1.5 hour maximum before iftar. And if you have fight after Ramadan or after a couple months after Ramadan, like if you wanna be ready for MMA fight, I think you have to train twice before iftar and before suhoor.
What about lifting?
Lifting, honestly, like all day when you're fasting, when you don't drink water, when you don't eat like nothing, like last 15, 17 hour, it's a little bit hard to lifting. I like lifting before suhoor, when you eat, when you drink, but before iftar, like when all day you're fasting, it's a little bit hard to lifting.